as well as the southwest. And today across the southern plains, it's going to be a beautiful day out there. Temperatures are a little bit warmer than it's normal this time of the year, but no complaints here. 79 in Dallas, 79 in Shreveport, and we're looking at a high temperature of 77 degrees in Oklahoma City. So just very warm air and a lot of sunshine in store for you guys out there. And then as we head westbound, we have kind of the complete opposite across central parts of the Rockies, where we're looking at cold temperatures, 47 for your high in Denver, 40 over in Provo, and 47 in Elko. And a lot of that cold air is all associated with the cold front that's going to continue to sink southward. So we will be looking at some changes across northern parts of New Mexico. Otherwise, across southern parts of Arizona, no problems out there. 88 for your high in Phoenix, above normal for this time of the year. In coastal California, looking good too. 73 for San Francisco, and 75 will be your high in Los Angeles. As far as any precipitation across the region goes, no problems across the southern plains. Unfortunately, we could use a rain out here. We're still in that drought, but again, a lot of sunshine and generally dry weather. Also generally dry across New Mexico and parts of Arizona. There is a snowstorm that will be dipping down into Colorado as we head into tonight, as well as tomorrow, with over a foot of snow possible over some of the higher elevations, 5 to 8 inches possible in the Denver metro area. So that's what we're going to be looking at here over the next 48 hours. California, staying dry. Could produce an elevated fire danger, so do keep that in mind, as well as those warm temperatures and also with those low relative humidity values out there across that state. So that's what we're looking at across Southern California. Otherwise, pretty nice weather across the region. Have a good day, everyone. I'm meteorologist Maria.